Creative thinking inspires ideas, and ideas inspire change.
Don't let your ideas fail. You will nurture them, join space.
Good evening, everyone. I, Harshit Talwar, the treasurer of SPADE, along with Himangi Nagpal, the PR head of SPADE, welcomes you all to the SPADE Orientation 2020. Society for Practical Development, Applications and Development of Economics, SPADE, was started in the year 2016 and worked as a club in the college. In the year 2017, with the help of great ideas of team members, the society was established and got accredited as the first interdisciplinary academic society of Shivaji College. As we embark on a new journey with renowned spirits and enthusiasm, I request Himangi to shed light on the previous journey and future endeavors.
The vision to provide a platform where views of experts, teachers, and students are taken into account as to how we, as the youth of the nation, can help in redefining the notion of our thoughts, and a mission to unravel the creativity inside an individual. SPADE is a unique platform for comprehending socio-economic issues with a practical outlook. SPADE puts up posts in the form of articles and albums thrice a week on various socio-economic issues, current affairs, and on people who have made a significant impact on the economy. SPADE launches an annual research book titled Earth Manthan, covering topics ranging from cybersecurity to humanity's tip towards green vehicles, products in cities, and from growth of e-commerce in India to cashless economy. The book celebrates the editorial team's efforts, with the papers and articles being written by students and edited by student executives. Our greatest achievement was being assigned an ISBN, short for the International Standard Book Number, for last year's edition of Earth Manthan. SPADE Productions also works on relevant issues, covering them in the form of a documentary. SPADE was successful in its endeavors to raise awareness on the plight of farmers in our country and the climatic crisis through documentaries titled The Dark Seed and Climate is Changing, Are You? A documentary titled Cybersecurity, based on the need for a safe cyber presence, is in the making. We plan on interviewing experts and other organizations working in this field to seek more knowledge on the subject. All the research work and compilation of the documentary is looked over by the students, and the students are the ones who conduct the interviews as well. The documentary and Earth Manthan are released during SPADE's annual festival, Ace of SPADE, and we are in the fourth year of both the projects. The society also rolls out content in the form of educational clips. Our past video projects include one on mental health, artificial intelligence, and GDP and its basics. For instance, the research team collectively curated this video on cybersecurity.
Thank you.
Spade organized various workshops, including one on IBM SPSS statistics by Dr. Arnab Kumar, Assistant Professor, Ramanujan College, University of Delhi, and on the basics of writing a research paper by our editor-in-chief and basics of Canva and Photoshop by our technical head. Spade observed a Vigilance Awareness Week in collaboration with the Life Insurance Corporation of India by organizing elocution and poster-making competition. We organized a knowledgeable game with a creative twist on contemporary economics titled Ready, Set, Answer, so as to keep people active and engaged during the nationwide lockdown imposed amid the COVID pandemic. In a bid to take forward our legacy of redefining notions, group discussion sessions on the new education policy, boycotting Chinese apps and technology, reusable plastic, a boon or a bane, and on is technology making us less human, were also conducted for all our members. Companies like KPMG hold a group discussion session to evaluate their applicants during placement drives, and we aim to prepare our members for the very purpose. In accordance with our theme for this year, the team conducted a webinar on cybersecurity and preventive measures. Our guest speaker, Ms. Priyanka Tomar, is the founder and director of New Era Systems and is a cybersecurity and forensics researcher. The event saw the enthusiastic participation of over 80 people, comprising students, faculty, and professionals from various other fields. Another step had been taken towards achieving Spade's mission and vision, the annual Festival of Spade, annual consortium for excellence. For the past 3 years, Ace of Spade has had success in all its events and witnessed the release of Spade's core projects, Earth Manthan and a documentary. This year, our annual festival was held on 5th March 2020 and observed participation from students across Delhi University. The theme for the previous academic year was climate change. Council members of Spade for the academic year 2020-21. Varuni Chopra, President, Shruti Khati, Vice President, Tanu Gupta, General Secretary, Harshit Talwar, Treasurer, Anmol Taneja, Editor-in-Chief, Himangi Nagpal, Public Relations Head, Anushka Singh, Research Head, and Tanish Jain, Technical Head. I request the team heads to kindly tell us about the working of their teams.
Hello everyone. I'm Anmol Taneja, Editor-in-Chief of Spade. The role of editorial team is to identify key topics for our online post, do a thorough study and research on them, and to provide the content for same. This will not only improve your writing skills, but you will also get a chance to learn about what's going on in the real world. Editorial team is also responsible for writing research papers and research articles for Arthmanthan, our annual research book that illustrates the groundbreaking socioeconomic issues through research papers and research articles. Writing a research paper or a research article will furnish your CV. This will not only help you in your college life, but it will also help you in the corporate world. I and editorial executives will help you all at every step. We will teach you everything from writing an article for our online posts to writing a research paper for Arthmanthan, our annual research book. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Himangi, the public relations head of SPADE for this tenure. The work of the PR team is to bring sponsors for the society's events. A PR member contacts those sponsors, which help them in enhancing their communication skills. Moreover, whatever the society does needs to be reached to the maximum number of people. So the PR team is also responsible for increasing the reach of any society, and this can help by building contacts, which will not only help the society, but to you as well. I, along with the executives, will help you throughout the session. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I am Anishka Singh, the research head of SPADE. The SPADE research team constantly works towards understanding, analyzing, and creating awareness on a socio-economic topic by creating a documentary every year. The team conducts various interviews of respected personalities to be included in the documentary. These interviews, along with enhancing the communication skills and building a good network, also boost the confidence of the members. The project is entirely done by our students, from content to compilation. They are free to explore anything and implement any innovative idea. And the council and executives are always there to help them out for any doubts. The team is also required to think and contribute to various ideas like quizzes, videos, etc. for our social media platforms. Therefore, if you are passionate about research, creative content creation, interviewing some great people, do join the research team. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tanish Jain. I'm the technical head of SPADE. The technical team of SPADE Shivaji helps to exercise the skills to make your mind function creatively. The creativity will be exercised by preparing the posters and videos on the designing softwares Adobe Photoshop, Premiere Pro, After Effects, and many more. The team will provide you the platform to showcase your skills. But the things you will learn will only depend on how you exercise your skill being the part of the team. Thank you.
Thank you all. I would like to pass the mic back to Anushka to invite our seniors to shed light on their experiences in the society.
We see that socioeconomics is a social science that studies how economic systems are shaped by social conventions. The societal problems and economic implications and the standard of living all come under the purview of socioeconomics. Hence, SPADE is not just a society focusing on economic goals. It is an all-encompassing platform which can be joined by students from all streams and courses. To shed light on the same, we have with us Parul, treasurer for the previous year, and Prince, research executive for the previous year. I request both of them to enlighten the audience.
Hello everyone, I guess Parul and Prince are unable to join us because of some technical glitches, so we may proceed further.
Okay, Harshit. So, yes. So now we have some messages from our cherished seniors. Abhishek Mehra from the batch of 2019, a student of BBE, was the president for 2018-19. He would like to shed light on his experience in the society.
हेलो स्पेड के बच्चे लोग, बेसिकली स्पेड में क्यों ज्वाइन करना है, तुम्हें क्या हेल्प करेगा, बहुत कुछ है स्पेड के अंदर. मतलब कि लेट सपोज मैं अपना एग्जांपल लेता हूँ, मैं मास्टर्स इन इकोनॉमिक्स कर रहा हूँ अब. तो बेसिकली स्पेड से क्या बेनिफिट हुआ कि मेरे को रिसर्च वगैरह की ऑलरेडी एडवांटेज मिल गई, मैंने अपने टाइम पे करी, तो उससे ना एक मेरे पास अच्छा बेस है कंपेरिजन टू दूसरे स्टूडेंट्स की, रिगार्डिंग रिसर्च कैसे करनी है, क्या पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू लेके चलना है, क्या स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व होते हैं. सॉफ्टवेयर की नॉलेज मिलेगी तुम्हें, जैसे SPSS की वर्कशॉप होती है तो उसके अंदर आप SPSS सीखोगे, वो काफ़ी बेनिफिट रहेगा. और ऐसी सिमिलरली अलग अलग चीज़ें सीखते जाओगे स्पेड के अंदर बेसिकली, वो एक डिफरेंट हर एक फील्ड के लिए. अगर ग्राफिक्स वगैरह की सोच रहे हो आगे मीडिया की, तो पोस्टर मेकिंग एंड ऑल ये हेल्प करेगा. मैनेजमेंट सोच रहे हो तो टीम वर्क तो आ ही जाता है, तो आपको मैनेजमेंट मिल जाएगी. तो ये सब कुछ मतलब हैंड इन हैंड चलता है, आप सिर्फ एक चीज़ नहीं हर एक चीज़ स्पेड के अंदर सीखोगे और काफ़ी अच्छा चलेगा. रेस्ट ऑल द बेस्ट, वो तुम्हें अच्छा लगे, बेटर ईयर अहेड, स्टे सेफ, बाय बाय.
Abhishek's contribution to the society knew no bounds, and we are very thankful for his support. Now, Ishan Joshi, a BCom student from the batch of 2020, was the editor-in-chief of the society for the previous year and the year before that. Let's hear what he has to say to his juniors.
I believe passion and agility are the main drivers of SPADE. The society enables you to expose as well as express yourself in terms of challenges and opportunities respectively. The biggest thing that SPADE taught me was that you can exhibit the highest level of professionalism while keeping the kid in yourself always alive. So whatever stuff we do, that's highly appreciated in industry and further in higher education. And this is something that I can vouch for, as it helped me immensely in my selection in MBA programs. And you not only get the opportunity to learn new things like new statistical as well as creative softwares in terms of Photoshop, in terms of video editing, in terms of research, but you also get to apply them in annual projects like the annual research book Earth Manthan and the documentary, along with all the content that is created on social media. I think the society has a really smooth and transparent structure in place wherein people are honest and really approachable. And as regards the current council, like, I can vouch for them. I have seen them now for 3 years, and I can like vouch that the society is in really safe and capable shoulders. And wishing SPADE all the best. And I would request the freshers and even those who are in second and third years to join the society in large numbers. Like, you will get benefited a lot if you join SPADE.
Ishan has been a constant source of motivation and a go-to all for the current office bearers. We also have messages from Kanak, research head for the previous year, and from Harsh, general secretary, editorial executive, and research executive for the previous year. Let's hear them.
My name is Harsh Dhawan, and I joined SPADE in the second year of college. The reason why I joined SPADE is because I was really attracted by the research paper work and the group discussion activities that was carried by SPADE. So, and in the third year of my college, I was appointed as the general secretary of SPADE. As the GenSec, I learned how to enhance the team spirit within the society, and how to assess the performance of society members and to get in sync with other council members to conduct our annual fest, Ace of SPADE. I was also given the task of making the documentary as the research co-head. So as the research co-head, I was involved in the making the blueprints of the documentary, taking the interviews of great personalities and interacting with various persons from diverse fields. So this project gave me enough confidence and made me realize my potential in carrying out documentary related field projects. And I was also given the opportunity to work as the editorial executive of Spade. So I wrote two research papers as well in the annual book Arthamanthan. So all in all, Spade taught me how to juggle several tasks at one time.
Hello everyone, my name is Kanak and I was a part of Spade for 2 years, starting 2018 to 2020. Spade, which is the Socio-Economic Society of Shivaji College, has done a lot for its students, whether it be in the form of educational workshops, trainings, or how to write a research paper. Personally, I was given an opportunity to write two research papers when I was a part of Spade. In my first year, I wrote a research paper on equal job opportunity for women. And the second research paper that I wrote was MSMEs and their effect on the necessitous genius. Also, during my second year, I was able to work on a documentary on climate change and interview different experts from different fields. And personally, I think all of this wouldn't have been possible if I wasn't a part of Spade. Also, in Spade, you'll meet different people who are very supportive, the teachers who are extremely supportive, and also you'll have different kind of activities, and you'll be able to engage in all kinds of things. And if you're interested in socio-economic topics, then you'll also be able to participate in group discussions that are held regularly. Also, for all the new students who are joining Spade, you will be in great hands. And also, the new people will don't worry too much, because they're great people that you'll meet in the next year. So all the best.
Kanak and Harsh are a critical part of Spade's family. Their contribution to the making of Spade's documentary on climate change was commendable. I would now like to invite Prince, the research executive for the previous year, to share his experience with us.
Prince is having some technical issues and he's not able to turn on his mic, so I think we should go further.
Okay, Tanu. So now I would like to thank all our seniors for being here and sending their messages and the words of encouragement for our juniors. Now, talented and dedicated individuals are what we are looking for, and we are sure that many out of you would join us on our fresh journey towards intellectual enlightenment. We look forward to having all of you come on board with us. We are now open to answer any and all questions that you may have for us. Please drop them in the chat box. And I would request Varuni Chopra, President of Spade, to answer any questions the audience may have.
Hi everyone, please drop your questions, any questions that you may have for us in the chat box. We're very sorry for all the technical issues that you've been subjected to, and we're trying to fix it. Any questions that you may have for us, please drop them in the chat box. Whether it concerns the working of the society or the day-to-days, we'll be able to help you with everything. I'm guessing no one has any questions. Okay, Anushka, I think we can move forward then. Okay, so people are raising their hands.
I think, yeah. Isha, Vinita.
You guys can put your questions in the chat box.
Ma'am, we are not able to drop our questions in chat box. I guess it's disabled for us.
Yeah, just a moment, just a second. No, you can drop your question in the chat box.
Okay, the first question is how you guys can join this society. We have a very simple recruitment process that we follow. After the orientation is concluded, we'll be forwarding you guys a link for the registration. You can register through that link, mention the teams that you have that you want to join. There will be a very simple audition round that usually involves some very very minute simple tasks, and then there will be an interview round. The interview will be conducted by two of the council members, one of whom will be the head of the department that you applied for, and they are very simple too. They're basically to find out what needs you have as far as the society is concerned. Himanshu asks how he can join the technical department. The procedure to join every single department in the society is same. You can register through the registration link. The link will be forwarded to the chat box, and they'll be you'll be receiving them through WhatsApp and email as well. All heads are. Yes, Spade is not restrictive when it comes to courses. I personally am from economics honors, but we have people from botany, from physics honors, from even BA program as well. You guys can aim for whichever team you want to, and we will help you figure out something as per your likability and as per your capabilities. And anyway, the entire council is very welcoming and very helpful. When I joined Spade in my first year, I did not know anything about writing a research paper, but the editorial team was very welcoming. So you guys can aim for whichever team you want to, and we'll help you figure out something according to your suitabilities. I hope I was able to answer your questions. Yes. I joined Spade in my first year. We have people who joined in their second years, and we're currently recruiting for second and third year as well. There's no restriction as to which year you want to apply for Spade.
What about Vinit? Krishna has just raised the question, Varuni.
Hanji.
Yes, math students can also join Spade, and it's not necessary that all the heads are recruited for the economics honors only. You can join also, either from the commerce, from arts, any background you're having. We are here to teach you. We are here to improve your skills. So it's not necessary that you have to be from a specific department to join Spade.
We have the editorial department, a PR department, a technical department, and a research department. The working of all the departments were explained to you. I will go over them quickly. Once the editorial department indulges in the content that we roll out in the form of videos, articles, daily posts, and for our research book, Arth Manthan, the research department also helps on the content front and helps in the making of our documentary. The technical department is responsible for all the posters, the videos, everything technical that goes on in our society. And the PR department is responsible for bringing in sponsorships, for collaborating with other universities, and for collaborating with the societies in our college. No, we're very flexible when it comes to deadlines. We specify the deadlines for our tasks and are always open to extensions. All of us are students as well, and we realize that you guys need to study. You have your own deadlines from your courses as well. So it will not be distracting in any way. And if it gets a lot for you to handle, you can always convey it to your department head, and we will try and help you as much as we can. It hasn't been distracting for me, honestly. I have been able to manage it, and I'm sure you guys will be too. It's not too much for you to handle. Kabhi burdensome nahi hota. See, if you're a first year person, we don't expect you to come fully furnished. per se, when I joined in my first year, as I mentioned, I did not know anything about writing a research paper or even daily posts or articles per se. The department that you've applied for, its department head always begins with an introductory session to help you figure out what you can do for the department, how you can do it, and how much time it will take for you to do it. All you need to know is which department you want to apply for according to your likabilities and your interests. Everything else will help you figure out. Yes, Harsh, an interview will be conducted. The interview will be conducted by at least two council members, one of whom will be the head of the department that you applied for. There is no anchoring and stage performance department per se. When it comes to events, we always have two teams, one the hospitality and the organizing one. If you're interested in anchoring and stage performance, we are very happy to hear that. And we will definitely consider you if you're chosen for further events that we host. You can always convey it to any of the council member and you will be auditioned and chosen if you're good. Anchoring and stage performance department isn't a department per se. It's just a head under the events that we host. The departments are the four departments I previously mentioned, the editorial, research, PR, and technical. Anything else, you guys? We actually have a cap of joining two departments only simultaneously. You cannot join more than two departments because personally we feel that it becomes burdensome and distracting for the people and then like sort of burdening for the department head as well. So we always suggest that you don't join more than two departments in the team according to your interests and your likability. Yes, you can definitely join some other society and spades simultaneously according to your capability of multitasking and sort of juggling both the societies ek saath. No, spade is not only for a science student. I'm an economics honors student. We have students from BCom, from BBE, from BSc Botany, and we have students from many fronts. You don't have to restrict yourself when it comes to our society and the course that you've opted for. You don't need to be good enough to be a part of a society. You know, you don't have to be critical of yourself. We're all here to just help you and like, you know, sort of learn with you, learn through you and help you grow as well as in when the society grows. So you don't have to be like good enough for a society. Thank you so much. Nisha, our society is a socioeconomic one. We have an economics department as well. You may be confusing us with them. Our society is a socioeconomic one. What our main focus is to talk about the socioeconomic issues that people don't usually talk about that are overshadowed by the common issues. Like if you had watched the slide on our group discussions, KPMG had recently conducted its drive, the topics for which ranged from something as simple as advertisement and social media to something as important and complex as racial injustice and the representation of the LGBTQ society. These are the topics that we aim to shed light on. So that is how SPADE is different from all the other societies. Can you please send a PDF? Rupal, you can find the report of all the societies on Shivaji College's website. There is a separate head for all the societies that operate under Shivaji College, and you'll be able to find each one of them's reports on the college's website. Our editor, last year's editor-in-chief, Ishan Bhaiya, he is an MBA student, and Abhishek Bhaiya is currently in his second year of MA Economics, and both of them definitely say that the research exposure that the society gave them helped them furnish themselves for the interviews for various MBA and MA schools and for paper presentations and everything that has to do with basically research and editorial. So this society will definitely help you when it comes to preparing for MBAs and masters. It did help me. I'm an economics student, and the research background definitely gave me the exposure that I needed to want to explore more areas when research is concerned. The interview will be held in the first week of December. We have created an entire calendar that we want to follow. You guys will be receiving auditions ke liye registration ka link today, and that link will also be available in our Instagram bio, and you will get all the information through that link. Our registration is open from 26th to 29th. That's when you can register, and then the auditions task will reach you via email on 30th. Research paper topics totally depends on the students. I wrote two research papers, one in my first year and one in my second year. One was on abortion laws in India. The other was on freedom of press of India. We have one member writing a paper on the representation of the queer community. And then we have one on cashless economy. So the research paper topics sort of depend on the theme that we have for this year. Like the theme that we have for this year is cybersecurity. So there is definitely one paper going to be written on the status of cybersecurity and how to ensure a safe cyber presence. So yeah, that's all I can tell you right now. Maybe Anmol will be able to tell you better about this, about the research paper topics. Anmol?
So basically, there is no specific topic. You have to choose the topic of your own interest. There is no limit for that. So if you're interested in any topic, that is anything related to socioeconomic issues or any topic, be it from a financial field, social field, or anything, any economics related topic, you can write a research paper from that. So there is no thing such that you have to write on a specific topic only. So it's your totally, it's your choice.
Thank you. Now that I've scrolled through the chat box, I have seen this one common question through at least from at least 4 or 5 people. You guys, we are not restrictive when it comes to courses. Be it any course, you can always apply for our society. We will help you figure out a department that will best suit you, that will not take up much of your time, and that you will be able to contribute to constructively so that you grow as well as the society grows. Don't worry about being a student from the science department or from BB or from Eco or BCom. Just apply and we will help you to the best of our abilities. Not only first years can apply. I am from my third year and we are currently recruiting from second and third year as well. You don't have to be specifically from the first year. Spade recruitment is open for all years right now. Debating, we haven't yet held any debating events per se. All our events are centered around group discussions, since that is what companies usually focus on when it comes to placement recruitment. That is how they evaluate all their applicants. So yes, we usually focus on group discussions. Thank you. Is there anything that I can help you with? I hope I didn't miss a question. If there is a question that I missed, please send it again. I'll be more than happy to answer it. I don't think I know what the highest package is for this year. I don't know. I'm very sorry. Thank you. You might want to contact someone from the basement, sir. I don't know. I'm sorry. I can't answer that for you. I don't understand your question. Which game are you talking about? Wiki. Sorry, I don't understand your question. Sports ke liye, you have, you might want to contact someone who joined through ECA. Sorry, sports quota. I'm not the best person to talk to about that.
For the sports activity, you can talk to sports department. I guess Amita ma'am will help you, whatever the queries you are having regarding this. We are not able to understand what you want to ask. But what we are understanding, you are asking, you are talking about the sports activity of our college. And you will get the best answer from the sports department. Thank you. Regarding the highest packages, I think you must have joined placement cell orientation also. And there have been different packages in the different department. I don't remember last year, but last to last year, I guess 11 approx is the highest package, but I'm not sure about that. So I guess you can ask from the placement department, but if you are having any query regarding the socioeconomic society, then you can ask.
We hope so too, Himanshu. Thank you. Is there any society which is oriented around writing skills? There is a literary society, and Spade has an editorial department too. So that will definitely help you with your writing skills. It did help me with my writing skills. I wasn't someone who was very well versed with research oriented writing, and like not too good at non-research oriented writing as well. So I'm sure the editorial department of our society will be able to help you with your writing skills.
So I think we have you have taken all the queries, Varuni. Well done. And I hope that you all will join society as per your interest. So I think we should end now. Anything else left?
No, ma'am, just the conclusion and the basic information that we have to give for the registration process.
Okay. Himanshu,
yes, ma'am.
You can register for Spade through the link available in the chat box. The link will also be available in our Instagram bio and will reach you via email as well. Please stay tuned for the auditions. We are available to answer any questions that you may have for us via the WhatsApp group that we have created for all of you. The link for the WhatsApp group is also in the chat box. Our email ID and our usernames for social media platforms are visible on your screens. On this note, I, Himangi, along with my co-host Anushka, sign off. Have a wonderful day and thank you for joining us.
So I would request each and every one of you to kindly leave. Thank you so much for coming.